Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we were going through the sewers. I know, I'm gonna go, relax. And we got through, not too much, helicopter kind of chasing us, but now we're heading through here to the airboat, I believe. And we're going to get through Black Mesa, or what was it? Something east. Oh, that's not good. And here come my buddies, the head crabs. I'm gonna get one of these head crabs, the plush dolls. Pretty cool. Or the hat. Put the hat on. It's pretty funny. These things are annoying. I really don't like them. I don't like you guys. You guys are mean. I killed you before you could kill yourself. Oh man, they're... Oh! You can't get me. Damn it. Oh! That was tight. That was like something from a movie. Oh, watch the barrel. Come on. How come you guys don't get hurt with the acid? What the hell? How come it's only me? Oh! Is that it? Yeah. Oh. Alright. Ah! Die! I think if I touch any part of this, yep, I'll get hurt. So I can't be doing that. How come you guys can't get electrocuted? No fair. Aliens don't play fair. That's tight. They didn't bury. Well, did they bury in the first one? Oh yeah, they did. I remember because I had to get them out with grenades or whatever. Yeah, buddy. I have to throw grenades at the floor to get them out. These things are coming in hot, man. There we go. I took care of the majority of them. Oh, crap. All right, whoa. It's over there. All right, I don't want to go over there. Airboat.
Hey, Dr. Freeman.
Hello.
I've been hoping you'd show up.
Damn right.
Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. All
right. Is that it?
It's going to be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll
civil protection
it.
My
you'll
ass.
Find more help up at Station 7.
Trying to kill me.
Just a few bends at the river. It's the old red.
All right, achievements. Oh.
You'd better get going now.
Oh my god, this is going to be hard to drive. Okay. I don't really control it with the mouse. I control it more with the, woohoo! Where's that Easter egg? I know there's an Easter egg in here somewhere. I remember watching, what was it, G4? I was watching Cheat. And there was an Easter egg. If you put this boat by one of these, I forget, like the storm drains like that, and jump on it or whatever, then you could, like, You can see a Zordon or I forget the name of the aliens. You see one of them, he has like a bad cold and he's like, I need help or something like that. But he's just sitting there. I'll see if I can show it to you guys. Put this bad boy up. Okay, and go. All right, cool. Don't close. The airboats. Imagine that, driving an airboat across freaking acid. Look at that, acid. Oh, left, right, left, right. Oh yeah, so bro. Oh, there's a loading screen, guys. Don't move. Oh, there it is, water hazard. It's like in golf. Oh, Aha. Back up. Right. Meow. Get out. Because I wanna get as many achievements I can get in one playthrough. There we go. Got it. Cool. Back on the airboat, fellas. Is there one? Oh yeah, I remember this. The G-Man's right there. How do you zoom? Yeah, see? I remember that too from the G4 cheat show. Man, this takes me back. You bastard! That's cool. I could chase him in there, but I don't think you can ever catch him. I wonder if he's gonna. I mean, Half-Life 3 is like, I want it to come out already. I want to see where the story goes, because. But would you incorporate multiplayer with it? I don't see why you would. It would kind of kill the game. I'm pretty sure there's a multiplayer for this. It's like a mod. I think. I don't know what it is, but I know there's a multiplayer for this. I think I have it too. I might try it out. But as far as like an actual legitimate immerse yourself in the multiplayer, not too sure if that's good. Well, not too sure if anyone would like it, because this is Half-Life's more of a single player game. That'd be cool. Interesting to see what you could actually accomplish with it. Stupid headcrab, get out of here. All right, cool. What's this for? Why is this up here? Oh, duh. Whee. Ow. Oh, I got my life back. Oh, it's one of the things. All right, that's cool. Back in the boat. All right, I know that achievement's around here, or the things around here somewhere, so I'm gonna find it. It's like on the left side. It's like to my left. Can I boost? Whee. Not there. Okay, throw. Cool. Look out below. Some more. I'm going here. Look out below, and he's already dropped it. What an idiot. Turn my flashlight. Go up this little ramp. Oh, I gotta build the, what's it called again? Things sound so cool. Kill it. I wonder if those things alert the troops where I'm at. I'm not sure. Because if they are, I mean, that's good that I'm destroying them. I just lift this up. It's cool. It's like nostalgic. All right, let's swim out of here. Oh, wait, we need one more. One moi. My cousins also say that. Moi. I don't know why, but they do. But I love them to death. Let's get rid of you. Die! Emergency! Let's back up now. Oh! Let's get some speed! Oh! That's not how you get speed. come on, first try! Yes! Alright. Okay, I'm gonna avoid those things. Oh! Whoa, what was that? Wait, so are the soldiers, are they aliens? Or are they like not aliens? What's up? I'll run you guys over. I don't care. Shit. What's up? Haha! Oh! I hope I can't flip this. I don't think I can. There's another thing. Barrel. There we go. Aha! See? Gordon Freeman always finds a way of getting to his targets. Oh, dead body. Sweet. Oh, there's gonna be something here. Yep. Oh, it scared me, kinda. Scared me, kinda. How can something kinda scare you? tracker, 6 of 45. Is that another airboat? Oh, I thought it was an airboat. Oh. Alright, come down and then get run over. What are you shooting at? What's up, buddy? Ah! GTA, motherfucker! Oh, I gotta come up here. Oh! It's like speed! Tight. Whoop! Uh-oh, the hoot hoots are coming. Hoot hoot, hoot hoot, hoot. Ah, I'm gonna go and just run this over here. Huzzah! Whoa! Ah! Oh, gotta watch out for the lickers. Don't wanna get sucked up to them. Oh, I think it's right here. I think it's right here. Yep, I think it's right here. I gotta get to the citadel. Is there a thing right here? Or is this some BS? Is that a skull? What the hell? People are savages, man. It's... No, it's... Damn, I forget where it's at. Oh, I'm gonna find it. I know kind of where it's at. Oh, that looks cool. Die! Did I knock you down? Oh, cool, then. How would you die from falling in water? I don't understand that concept. Do I gotta go up here? I think I do, so I'm gonna get out right here. Imagine if I would've swam over here. That would've took forever. Forever, ever. Forever, ever. What is this place? Oh, shit. That's tight. I never even noticed that. Oh, they were torturing people here. Poor people. It's all his fault. Oh, wait, not his fault. That's just a TV. Let's open up all these crates real quick. I know there's people in here. There we go. Yeah, I knew you guys were in here. I'm not stupid. Response code 3. We have... Oh! That's the more dangerous one. Ah! There we go. They all line up like idiots. Oh, yeah. Persite Granadas. Is there any more? No? That's it? Oh, cool. Oh, that's it? Alright. There's chicken here. Damn it, where's my grenade at? Kobe for 3! Haha! I got him! That was a Kobe grenade right there. Is anyone gonna come through here? Who wants some? Hmm? Whatever. It's cool. Watch on my way back. Ah, grenade. It's 5. Because I can get more grenades. I'll grenade you guys all day. All day with that. Did I kill him? How did you... How did he not die? I threw like 10,000 grenades in here. Get some of this. That means they're still in here, huh? Oh. Snapper doodles. Snapperdoodle. Ah! Alright, let's go up here. I gotta connect. Oh, yep. I don't know what that did. Whoa! Wrecking ball! Boom! No. Shit. Tonight, there's gonna be a jailbreak. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I make my own music. Oh, hello, guys. How I know you guys are gonna show up. Video game logic. Alright. There we go. That was hard. That sounds cool, that walkie-talkie. Alright, where you guys at? Suck brick, kid! Because I can come back here and get some more. And if I wanted to, I could do it again. What's up? Oh! I'll throw grenades all day. Ah. Did I kill that guy? Okay, cool. I'm gonna go get some more grenades. That sounds cool. I like the grenades, or the walkie-talkie sound. Tonight, there's gonna be a jailbreak. One more watch. Oh, there you are. Hello, friends. Use your words. Guns don't kill people. Crazy motherfuckers with guns kill people. And that's me! Can I get over there? Oh, no, my boat's right there. Hadur! Close that door. Or open it. Whatever. Let's get in this power boat. Airboat. Airboat. That's the proper thing. Oh, what the hell? Who puts that there? Oh, this guy's gonna get... Oh, I thought it was a dude standing there. He's like, he's gonna get rammed. What is this thing there? I know it's here somewhere. Don't want to hit that. It's just gonna stop me. Whoa! Oh, shish kebabs. Oh, they ain't playing. They ain't playing. Oh, that guy was playing. I don't know what he was thinking. He's like, I got him, boss. Don't worry. I'm gonna get a raise for this. Oh, God! And then he dies. First day on the job. Look, these guys, first day on the job. Boom! And then they die. I think I could boost? I'm not sure. Oh, man. Serpentine. Serpentine! 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 Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Taking the high road! Oh, through the fire and flames! Ah! Oh, it's not that way. It's this way. Look at that. They can't see me. Serpentine! Serpentine! Oh, I'm going under here. Oh, crap! Ah! Go, 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 go! Woo! That was a close one. Man, they really want me dead. I don't even know what I did. Damn, guys. Man. Loading. Oh, these loading screens. Little loaders. Oh, loady load. Alright, so I think I'm almost done with the boat. I knew that was there. It's cool. It's like all puzzled. That out and take that out, and then it gets lowered. All right, cool beans. All right, let's push forward. Let's get out of this water hazard. See what I did there? Water hazard. No one. All right. Whoa, Willy. Papa Willy. Guessing I go I'm gonna kill this guy because he's gonna annoy me. So that guy's dead. So let's head this way. No, not that way. Whee! Doing donuts up in this piece. I'm gonna dock. Somewhat dock. There we go. Lock. Break. Right, I'm gonna head this way. Anything over here? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna head in then. Ooh. Hello? Housekeeping? Oh, yes! My revolver, and you're the first and the second victim. And the third. Oh, yes. 45 Magnum. One of the Bouse's weapons out there. That's what I want to get. I want to get a revolver. I don't know if I told you guys that. It's probably going to be my first gun. It is a revolver. That'd be fun to have one. I'll hold up a convenience store. No, I won't do that. That's bad. Don't quote me on that. Oh, snapper doodles. One shot. Alright. Let's take our time. Oh, he's right. Oh, God. Oh, God. Look at him. He's like, he's right here, boss. I got him. Right, skis. Oh, no, whoa, 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 no, no. Whew. I got away from that one. Pick up your guys. Oh, that's not good. Wait, what? What? You guys were in here like 2 seconds ago. Where'd you guys come from? My revolver ammo on these guys. I will waste it on those dudes. Ah! There we go. I don't want to waste it on them. I think I already hit them once. Clipped them in the arm or something. Get pistoled! Are they still in here? Oh no, they're still alive. Oh, they're not alive. They're dead. Suck grenade, a-hole! There we go. Oh, there's another one? What if I crouch? Oh. I don't know if that makes a difference, but... I like that sound. It's so cool. These guys all have those, so I'm gonna be using those. Have no. Oh, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Hey, you can't see him. Oh shit, yeah, you can. Ah, it's like The Rock with Nicolas Cage in it. And Ed Harris. And who else is in there? Who else is in The Rock? Oh, Sean Connery. Duh. Sean Connery. Stood. Stood. Shaken, not stood. They call me Gordon Freeman. Wait, Gordon. Gordon Freeman. Oh, that's gonna get shot by a big old helicopter. Where the shell am I going? What am I actually trying to accomplish? Oh, not to get shot by that thing, I know that much. Woohoo! Jesus! Serpentine, serpentine, serpentine! Ah! Where? Oh god! Great googly moogly! Ooh. Woo! That was a close. Oh Jesus! What are you guys doing in here? What's up, baby? What's up? What's up? What's up? Eat whatever this is. Machine gun. Yeah. Oh, why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Yeah. Hey, you better run, asshole. Yeah, keep walking, hard ass. Oh, man, that was awesome. Okay. Now, I have to run all the way back? Oh, no, no. I can just go this way. All right, freedom isn't free. Woohoo! I got my revolver too. Shell yeah. All right, cool. Let me get in here. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna end it there. That was a pretty cool little epic battle we had there. But if you guys enjoy watching this playlist, let me start that over. If you guys enjoy watching this let's play, there you go, nailed it. Be sure to give it a like and a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. But until then, this is a Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.